New data shows that our state ranks fifth in the nation for deadly crashes involving large trucks. From 2017 to 2021, an average of 115 people were killed every year in Oklahoma. This data was calculated by TRIP, a national transportation research nonprofit. Wyoming comes in at number one.